them a talk about the expanding land. We down Africa, Indian, England, and over America, we cross the nation. But some people them a go on like them can't understand that the easy the button could affect anyone. But still them no wanted the precaution. Them no wanting price and use the condom. It can't affect me, is a for them reason. What is it, my friend, that will make you realize? Do you have to wait until you have no choice?
This is a warning. Each and everyone, you have to know that the AIDS mob on the island. This is a warning for all of you then. You listen like a muffin in gelatin.
So every minute, every day, and every hour, say the AIDS, it has spread like a evil power. Some people, them, I think it's just a game and disease. And them, no one listen to the cries and the pleas of the people that are suffer, go through hell every day. The kids that are born, who no have long to stay. Man, I listen, me friend, and no joke me, I make. This is no a matter, man, of life and death. So take the advice and stop asking me why. Do you know how we feel to realize you're gonna die?
This is a warning for each and everyone. You have to know that the AIDS mob on the island. This is a warning for all of you then. You listen like a muffin in genitals.
So next time you find a gal, say Sony like D, and your mind tell you muffin check the curry. Before you would have worry, man, about Big Brother chase you up the street, man, with the danta. Oh hi. You better listen, me friend, she could have the virus. Why tell you again, said the AIDS could have come and lick anyone. No matter what the color, age or profession. Now you be one partner and I keep healthy. Nobody go round with the next somebody. Never take a needle, push it in your body. You be use a condom like a necessity. Then there will be no fight or no, there will be no fuss. So the kids get born, man, with the virus.
This is a warning for each and everyone. You have to know that the AIDS mob on the island.
The sick and the crippled, no, them are fit treat. But what about the ones who have the AIDS virus? No matter how we help them, can live life. Cause so show your support and do what you can. Everybody, everywhere, listen to the Indians.
This is a warning for each and everyone. You have to know that the AIDS mob on the island. This is a warning for all of you then. You listen like a muffin in gelatin.
It's a long time, them a talk about the AIDS on the land. We're down Africa, Indian, England, and over America. Some people them a go on like them can't understand that the AIDS in the button could affect anyone. But still them no wanted the precaution. Them no wanting twice and use the condom. It can't affect me, it's a for them reason. What is it, my friend, that will make you realize?